take the bass out of the drumming wedge.
Thank you. the show. Some really nice places. But this is the only club that we're playing on this current tour that I actually played here with Galaxie 500. That's how long this place has been.
So now
very exciting playing in Hoboken. And we get the call, the record is selling well in Hoboken. It's true. And we opened for Pussy Galore. Drummer Bob Burt, he had this, where the snare drum is, he had like a gas tank from a
thank you.
One guy in Pittsburgh who hates me. I know that. Because I don't know what his name is, but there was this Luna show once and he put a note on the front of the stage. He wanted us to play the song IHOP. And we hadn't practiced it for, we hadn't done it for about a year. And I was just like, no. And he sent me a super angry email saying that he was selling all his Luna CDs. And with the proceeds, he was going to buy tickets to see Fish, who were back together. Because he said Trey understood his fans and he would never do that. So I was just like, I'll never do it. So I posted his email on the website.
Thank you.
lawsuit against them? It was saying they couldn't advertise, saying that it was, yeah, it could hear the call. So you're taking it anyway? And the snow is falling, which part is the rest.
Sweet and top young paradise.
cold in here? just going to let Pete land.
Together.